She really lives her purpose. It's not about, here are my job accountabilities. It's about, she really cares about the work that needs to be done, but she is invested in what type of learning environment this needs to be for our students. The types of communication she has with all of us has been, I've never seen anything like it, because we don't just hear it, we feel it. And she does that. She has an appreciation for everything every single person does in this building. She does not settle. That is what is the biggest game-changing thing about ever since she joined the staff here. She does not settle. She always is problem-solving, and she does it in a way that all of us want to pitch in to be able to do it too. Like, we want to be part of like the solution effort.
My name is Angie Crosby. I am working at St. James Middle School, and I am custodial supervisor over 5 custodians. I've been here since December of 2020. I started out as a custodian, and in June of 21, I was promoted to custodial supervisor, and I have a crew of 5 people that I was actually co-workers with, and now I lead, and I love the way that they respond because I want them to succeed. Organization and communication are key to what we do, not only for the custodial staff, but for the teachers and admin. If you know what you're supposed to do, if you come in and you look at the board that I've presented to my team, they know what's going to happen in a day or two. Well, St. James Middle School, to me, is unique. I mean, it's like a family here. The teachers, the admin, the support staff are all like family. If someone needs some help, they don't care who it is or what they need, that they are lending a hand. Lunchtime is the best time to really get involved with the kids, because they are coming up to your compost bin with their tray full of food and trash, and they're looking at you and they're looking at the sign trying to decide what to do. So we're either picking it out for them or telling them what to do. And then there's students that just want to say, hey, how you doing? It's a great interaction time. It's also a time to watch them interact with each other. For me, leadership and teaching people just come naturally, because I want them to succeed. I want them to be healthy when they go home at the end of the day. That's why I talk to the kids during the day about composting or other things they might have going on. Same with the teachers. They need to know that I'm here for them, and I'm here for them as soon as they need me if I'm not tied up with something else.